big, juicy blackberries.
Careful, George, or you might get tangled. I have a stick for picking hard to reach blackberries.
Clever, Grandpa.
But the best blackberries are right at the very top. That's why I brought the ladder.
Don't lean too far over, Mummy Pig.
Don't worry. I've been climbing this blackberry bush since I was a little girl.
Yes, but you're not a little girl now.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh, dear. Mummy has fallen into the blackberry bush.
Mummy, can you get out?
No, I'm stuck.
You're stuck in a thorny bush like Sleeping Beauty.
What?
Once upon a time, there was a princess called Sleeping Beauty. One day, she fell asleep in a thorny bush and she stayed there for 100 years.
Yes, that's a nice story, Peppa.
It is Susie Sheep.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Susie. My mummy is in a blackberry bush and she'll be there for 100 years.
Like Sleeping Beauty. And she'll be rescued by a handsome prince who will give her a kiss.
My mummy is having an adventure.
My mummy would have adventures like that.
Can someone think of a way to get me out of here?
Don't worry, Mummy. In 100 years, a handsome prince will rescue you.
I'll be that handsome prince. Grandpa Pig, may I borrow your pruning shears, please?
Of course you may, brave Sir Daddy Pig.
Stand back, everyone. Take that, you thorny bush, you!
My prince.